Hey, what's going on, guys? Coolinchum Gamer here, and welcome back to another episode of Mario Party Strush. And in the last episode, we went into Toad Scramble and did 3-1, and today we're going to do 3-2, so let's just jump right in. If you haven't already, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Just demolish the like and just destroy it. Annihilate this. Ooh, it's a movie thing. Annihilate that like button. I finally thought of something. My friend thought of a subscriber and he keeps a doctor with, but that's not mine. So annihilate that like button to make sure to leave a like and subscribe and check out all the other content on my channel, my organized playlist, such as Kirby Planet, Robobot, Pokemon Moon, and what's the other one called? Paper Mario Color Splash. So let's just get right in. All my characters on normal. And if you guys don't know this already, like, once I'm done with this whole thing, which I think there's only, like, probably 4 or 5 worlds, I will, I will do world 0, 1, and 2 on, hard difficulties. Like, I'll just do, like, 2 episodes. I'll start out with hard, very hard for each one. So be sure to do that. Ooh, this one looks more hard now. Yay, it's not. Oh, there's golden bullet bills. I wonder what happens when we're stuck on the golden bullet bill space. Ooh, but they leave monies. That's interesting. So if you're stuck on it, then you're kind of sort of really screwed. Yeah, we get myself in. You suck. He took my money. He took my money. He took my money. You suck, bub. Took my money. Aw, nice. I bet it's like 1, 3, 2. I wonder if that's always the pattern or if it's just really just luck. Ooh. These new friends have arrived. Yeah, I know. I really don't think I'm gonna need it though. What I do need is a freaking ally. One. Ooh, that was perfect. Oh, I should have done that to go get a partner. Should have thought about that. I'll be sure to use it in the next turn to try to catch up to somebody. Hopefully I can get Rosalina. At least I got the coin bonus. That puts me in first, actually. And today at my school, it was actually pajama day, so it was a nice day. I went to school, didn't have to get clothes on, I didn't have to brush my hair. And when I got home, we just cleaned the house and then I downloaded Pokemon Moon Episode 2, got some more storage on there. That's why I had to download it first, because I'd have to delete everything. I didn't want to delete Episode 2, so I'd have to wait for, like, wait for it to download. Now I'm going to download this, that's going to be uploaded, yada, yada, yada. Yo! Oh, wow. Wow! Fucking suck at life. Oh, that's so creepy. That's so weird. It's like, Alright, I'm infected. Alright, let's do this thing. So I'm just in my cozy pajamas recording this for you, and then I'm probably just gonna watch some YouTube, relax, take a Prilosec. Cause that's what I have to take. I don't know how, they said they don't know how long. Like they said possibly for the rest of my life. So I'm like, well, that's fun. Alright, sorry for the sound, just concentrate. Alright, he's angry. He's angry. Get in that learning. Alright. Alright. I don't know if I'm gonna win this. Green Toad's in second. He's on my seventh tail. Oh, that'd be cool if he was like 9 away from that. I would have said a 9-tailed fox. I messed up. Alright. Yeah. I got a 9-tailed fox, son. Alright. Alright, did it. Wow, she gets finished with a freaking bonus. Well, I still have 6 more than her. So I get the star. She just gets money. Star Rescue! Da, 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 da. You guys wanna know what sucks for my life? I have to take chorus. And like, basically, they expect me to, like, be pitch perfect, like, how did it go? Hold on, who's it gonna be? It's like, my name, mo, mo, or something. And my friend made us all laugh. And I'm gonna make my friend laugh right now, cause, oh crud. My other friend, we were pulling around in a class, and he's like, if you just want to count up garden, you have to be like, 1 plus 1 equal bingo! And like, if we like, died, and he like, went up to like, 5, and I'm like, oh my god, I don't know why that's funny, but it's funny. Yeah, I'm a kid, I'm weird. It's a 7! Okay, I don't know what's wrong, but clearly, I'm very hype. Screw you and everything. Is that Tory Cat. I have a Tory Cat. I will have a Tory Cat in my LP soon. Just gotta get it to level 17. Mini game time, a higher rank will earn your... Ooh, these are all fun. Oh, that one's hard. This one is hard. Blah. I forget the controls. What are the controls? Let me practice. I don't remember what the controls are. Oh, it's just there? Okay. I couldn't remember what the controls were. Alrighty. This one's fun. I've actually played it before just because I wanted to play it so bad. Bruh. Of course I'm last. Alright. I had to concentrate. This one's really hard for me. See, look, I messed up. Come on. Dang it. I'm in last, I'm gonna... Oh, I got in second. Nice. That's good enough. That's good enough. I got like 4 coins. That one's hard for me. Pretty challenging. Oh, I can't wait for like the final thing to come out, which is going to be like Challenge Tower. That one's going to be so fun to do. When that like mode comes out, that like sounds really fun. Oh, we don't have to worry about... I was lucky. Although I would have spent the exact same spot I'm at. Jeez, she got an 11. He got an 11. I want the Donkey Kong so bad. Bruh. I'm honestly gonna use the Dash Room for the DK Donkey Kong. I need to play another Donkey Kong game. I haven't done that since like summer. And then like right when fall started, when I was like, when Super Mario 64 DS started. Oh yeah, if you guys are like sad, like, oh, he's not doing Galaxy, Paper Mario, and 64 DS, I will bring it back once I'm done with all this. Like, I promise you. Once I'm done with one of the OP, the second I'm done with one of my OPs, I will definitely be sure. Come on. Get her done. And honestly, I want to do Galaxy first, because that's probably like the only one I've actually completed. Yes, it is true. I never beat Paper Mario before, even though I got it like in September or August. Like, no, I got it probably like in November-ish. No, it was like October something. And, like, I know that for a fact, because that's when I can remember, because of something pretty crazy happened that day. It wasn't super crazy. It was just not my normal day. Why does that idiot try to throw it at everybody except for Petey? Such a retard. Stupid shockwave. Yeah, I don't like World 5 because you have to find all the stupid baby Yoshis. It's so hard for no reason. I honestly don't want to beat it anymore. It's like, honestly, I hate when I get a game and then once you get like into a certain point of it, it's like, it's not fun any longer. Like 4-3 and Paper Mario Color Splash sucks. Yeah, he owns the Dash too. Jesus, take it easy. This guy owns Dash 2. I am so actually defined. And I doubt I'm gonna get DK. I know they're gonna go for DK. Nice, perfect. Yay, I did it. There's a Mario right there. Like, god dang. And got another minigame coming up. Ow! That's definitely a Mario. Coin balloon. Coin bonus. Which one do I want to do? Probably this one, because it's like the easiest one for me. All right, let me see. All right. She's following me. Leave me alone. Oh, if you get burnt, you have to get like sent back to the beginning. Yeah, this is my route. Baby, this is my route. Baby, this is your route. Yay! There. Look, it's so colorful. Happy. Oh, now it gives me a full zoom. See, I told you I wasn't gonna get DK. Why would I get DK? Oh! Da-da-da-da. Nice, I have a lot of coins so far. I think I have the most coins out of everybody. Like, when do... Like, since, like, 2-dash, everything was hard. World 2 is hard. It was, like, really confusing. It's, like, really just... Like, it felt like a hard world for some reason. It was, like... But this world, it feels, like, fun and Mario Party-ish. But honestly, World 2, it just feels like... like an adventure-y kind of thing. I think I don't mind that, I like that, but it's kind of sort of really stressing sometimes. No, that still wouldn't work. I wanted to get an item. It's unfortunately not gonna work out. Man, I could have gotten to the Bowser Jr., but I kind of sort of want a friend. I think this is gonna be the first time in forever I'm actually gonna play as Mario. Alright, hold on, I need to go get the charger again. Oh god. Don't worry guys, I'm still here. PJs. Ow, god, that hurt my foot. It hurt my foot. Alright, let's go. Don't rush me. That was a big roll. This is hard. It's progress, in a way. This is gonna be hard. Should've went down one lower. No, should've went... No, there's like no way. Nine wouldn't get me anywhere, but they got it. Oh wow, he has more coins than me. He has way more coins than me. Dang, I didn't notice that. Not by a lot though, he just has like 7 more coins than me. Which means right now he has 3 stars, but right now I have 4 stars, so it doesn't really matter. Hopefully I can make that a 5 or 6. Jesus Christ almighty, this is scary. Alright, I'm gonna get you down. Town for the first time, buddy. I meant for the third time. No, is this the third? Yeah, this is the third time. So, it's like, I didn't do roll 0 because, I mean, that's like an easy roll, but it's actually kind of hard for me to win roll 0 on a harder mode. I know it kind of sounds embarrassing, but when a computer's on hard mode, it's really hard to beat them. What the heck? You do not understand. It is harder. Crap, all Luigi's winning. Get off me, you piece of crud. Freaking. Waluigi's gonna beat me. I had a good amount of points, but everyone decides to ground pound all over me. Okay, stop it! This is not fun. Everyone is ground pounding on me. And I find it to be very stupid. I think everyone got the switches, right? Yep. I'm trying to get to it, but everyone's freaking red toad making it stressing for me. I don't know why all the switches would make it smaller. Maybe it's like some weird force that shrinks metal. I don't know. It's weird. But we have one last hurrah to do. And I know my voice is like going away, but that's because I'm like moving around the mic portal. So we have a last hurrah. So this video is going to be like 24 minutes, I bet. All the way down there? Oh, that's way down. course it's King Bobum. Why wouldn't it be King Bobum? King Bobum, so boring! Jeez, he's boring. It's the last hurrah! This is it, the final showdown! The final boss battle will earn you twice as many coins and stars. So play to win! Hey, you in last place, here's a little gift. But first, pick a card, any card! Oh, come on. Oh, that's just a minigame. That's a human bean that he gets for himself. Yay! Daisy's been going back and forth from there like all game. And it's hilarious. I don't know why, it's just super funny to me. Watch, the one time I actually need to get a high roll, I'm gonna get a low roll. See? I could have used that like a mile ago. Like, I really could have. Like, really? Why couldn't I get the 9 again? Why not? I'm gonna wait for everything. Life is hard. It's too hard. Say what? Nothing. That gets him kind of closer though, in a way. Man. Can you like get a 7 and a, like that's better. Yeah, think that's a lot better. There you go. Get coins, a coin balloon, and an item. Fling spring. Just gonna use that now. But watch, I bet you it's like already time for the boss. Maybe not. Yeah! The minigame winner can steal an alley. Let me play one I actually enjoy then. This one. I'm kind of sort of really nervous now. I'm going to lose an owl. Why would... Crud. Crud. And I suck. Well, DK is dead. Oh, I thought he was. I think I. I don't think I got first. Did I get first? Please tell me I got first. Yay! I'm a winner. So get this. So do we all get to steal the app, or do I just get to? Why? I got you that. I got you that. I got you that. I got you that. I got you. Freaking Daisy. She's a fart, McGee. So dumb. Alright. That's my King Nerderm. I'm mashing that A button. I'm mashing that A button. I'm mashing that A button. Sorry. I was bored. Sometimes I get very bored. Drop bombs into the cannon. Say what? Oh, I kind of missed out on the opportunity. Bruh. Did I see that? He like stole the bomb from me. I already grabbed it, but he like snatched it out of my hands as I was in the process of getting it. And I'm just like, bruh. Did I get hit? I seriously got hit. forgot if I lose this, I'm gonna be like so dead. Herp-a-dirt. Why are the bombs over there? Bombs are supposed to be... Bruh. I lost. No recovery. Because they keep putting everything over here. Watch, now they're going to put them all the way over there. It's going to be in the middle. Okay. Where is every... Because you really need that final attack, Daisy. Because you really need that final attack, Daisy. Oh, I got 10. They got 2 stars. At least I got 2nd. Hopefully I win. If I don't win, I'm going to cry for a long time. And it's going to be so bad. Like, you don't even know. Great job, everyone. You super farted. Alrighty, last hint for a comeback. Time to earn the bonus coins. Let's get right to it, shall we? Behold, the first set of bonus coins. Lunar bonus. The player who spent most time the Luna Cell and any ally character is... me. Team Red, Team Blue, and Team Green. Don't give up just yet. Now for the second set of bonus coins. Wonder bonus. The player who landed on the boss base the fewest number of times is... Yeah, it wasn't really me. Okay, this isn't it. Deep breath. Okay, this is it. Deep breath. Time for the final set of bonus coins. The player who covered the most ground is... Team Red! Finally, it's time to reveal who our lucky ally is. Our lucky ally is... Mario! I had a feeling it would be Mario. So I think I won. That's that. All the bonus coins have been awarded. Dang. So Daisy team got 6. And I got 8. 4 and 3. So green team was last. So. Third. No, fourth. Third. Not gonna reveal who 2nd is. That guys might already know it's me. And wait, the winner is Team Red. So, 3rd. No, 4th, 3rd, 2nd, 1st. Watch. I know it's gonna be that. Like, I just know it. Hey, look who's right. Me. Alright, Team Green, you were good. You're gonna get hit there, but you just went really downhill. They shot back up. And Team Loser Daisy actually had a chance. So, 8-6-4-3. Alright. Ooh, we're so close to what's the booze block party. I need that now. I want it now. Well, if you guys enjoyed today's episode, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and if you do, that makes me very happy. And check out all the other I didn't say it right. Make sure to annihilate that like button. Subscribe, that makes me very happy. Make sure to check out all the other content on the channel, because there's like 200, probably like 270 other videos on the channel. I have like, this is like 15 OPs, and it's 2017 March, and I started like a year ago. So be sure to check out all the others, such as Kirby Planet Robobot, Pokemon Moon, and Mario Paper Color Splash. I was gonna say Star Wars, but alright. Next time we will be doing 3-3, and it's gonna be gnarly. And I want you guys to see it. This is what you should expect. That's what you should expect. Alright, bye! Ay, 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 ay.